Let's bring both parties together to deal with hurdles like unaffordable healthcare.